Here we go, check this out. So cool little tip. Let's say we want to monitor the mouse movement on this logo. We're going to inspect the elements. We have it selected here, and what we can do is we can do mouse, or we can do monitor events, and then we're going to select that selection, and then we're going to say mouse. We're going to fire that off, and then if we go back into here, if we can see in the Chrome tools, we can see all the mouse moves, mouse exits, and that's it.